Just what I saw. album out called Fear of the Dark, because we're in the And in the event of an earthquake, you just stay put and you watch us get squashed into little fucking rubber jellies on the front. Doesn't make entertaining reading, you know what I mean? You're all quite, like simply, nobody's fault but mine. It's a new song we're going to do for you now. It's the one that, with any luck, all the MTV stuff and everything, people are going to play it. Who knows? I don't know. It doesn't make any difference to it. This song is about... This song's a little different for us. It's about... Well, it's about fucking, actually. And it's a song about all those people who thought they were fucking someone else, and in fact, the person they were really fucking was themselves. Some's called Winston.
Oh! Thank you.
we wrote the song called 2 Minutes to Midnight. I don't know if anybody remembers that one. Whole thing about 2 Minutes to Midnight was that we never thought that, well, 2 Minutes to Midnight was a song about war, it was a song about soldiers and about why people do what they do when it comes to killing other people. A very strange thing to do. And the time when we wrote it, the big thing was that the atomic clock between Russia and America was supposed to, the hands were supposed to be at 2 minutes to midnight. Midnight was when they pushed the button. We know, hey, that's all gone. Yeah. Most of it's gone. So it was pretty strange about a couple of years ago when we were last touring America to find that the world was again in a shooting war with a fucking madman in Iraq. And didn't seem quite so such a nice safe place as it was when Alberta war came down. But this song is about, still about war and about what makes people kill other people when they're told to do so. Whether it's right or wrong. And this song is about one particular soldier the night before the shit goes down in the Gulf War. And the point about this guy is that he's going to do what he's ordered to do, but he doesn't hate anybody, he doesn't want to kill anybody. The name of the song is Afraid to Shoot Strangers. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bringing a child around.
Yeah!
doesn't have much time. Is it 5 o'clock? They take me to the gallows.
Jävla minut då! Oh, no.
And we had a fucking great show up here tonight. We hope you enjoyed it. The Maiden are going to be back in Los Angeles in October, all right? All right. We'll see you then, my friends. Thank you.
Kolla om ni ser Harry så bra. Va? Kolla om Harry är där uppe så bra.
Kör vi om Karin då?
Jag vet inte.
Vadå, oktober ska de vara i Europa ju. Vi ljuger varför. Det vore det sämsta konsert jag sett med Nino.
Kolla häcken.
I guess that means it's time to go, right? Yeah.
Vi träffar Harry. Antingen här eller bilen så här. Det
är inte här att gå åt bilen sen.
Fan, vi kommer sist ut ur det här jävla...
Det var bara lite motorväng sen är vi.
Nej, hallå. Ja, hur lång tid tror du inte tar utrymme i en sån parkering? Ja, hallå. Ja. Har det varit en sån jävla konsert? Du ber jag snacka in på ditt band, det är väl adressen, det är lika lätt. Men löst, inte med den här gula.